Okay, last stage of this ab exercise. You're going to posterior pelvic tilt. You're gonna squeeze the foam roller, bring your legs up to 90, and then you're gonna take your arms and actively push into the legs, working the core.